Bubba and I get very serious about this kind of stuff. So much we'll punish you if we don't think the job's getting done. Now, I'm not to the point of the gobble gobble song yet, but I'm starting to feel that way.
It's out there, Rick. It's what we call on deck.
And I am, though, here comes the first round of punishment, and that's I'm going to bring Eddie Van Adler on the show.
Hey!
Yeah, and so this is the first round of punishment of us not getting the job done. You've written a song today for our World Vision Radiothon.
Yes, yes, I have indeed.
Now, this is an original?
This is an original song, super serious. So y'all better listen up, and y'all better call 806.
No.
Yeah.
No.
866-806-HOPE.
Hope. Or go to rickandbubba.com and click the World Vision banner, y'all.
What a spoke.
All right, there you go.
Smooth. Rick, you got me?
I got you.
Bro. I'm not catching much guitar.
Yeah, there's plenty of guitar.
Okay. You all got it? Okay. I know you've been spending your money on stupid things. Like sweaters for your dog or dumb old engagement rings. Last night you bought virtual radishes in the game Farmville on Facebook in your bed. You could be getting real food to real people, but you bought a Honey Boo Boo ringtone instead. It's $1.15 a day.
That's good.
I'd waste that money anyway.
It's true.
Oh, yeah.
It helps families survive, and it keeps kids alive. It's $1.15 a day. You know, a lot of listeners ask me, Chris, you can barely afford a puppy. How do you afford to sponsor two kids? It's $1.15 a day. That's how. And sponsoring through World Vision helps kids get food and necessities. But it helps you too, actually. You can put their pictures on your fridge. It's a total power move and females love it. Plus, it'll make you feel better about how you lived your life in college. Hypothetically speaking. Of course. It's $1.15 a day. I'd burn that money anyway. It helps families survive, and it keeps kids alive. It's $1.15 a day. You really shouldn't have to take financial advice from me. I'm just a tiny, crooked, singing clown that has issues with authority. But where else are you gonna spend that money? I know you're not tipping because I've worked in the service industry. Twice the tax, people. Twice the tax. If the check is 30, the tax is 240, so you should tip 480. Or just $5 even if you're not a jerk. $30 bill, $5 tip. This math can be applied at all levels. While I'm talking about money, I'm sick of bank tellers looking at me so condescendingly. I'm like, here's a check for you to deposit, please. And the teller's like, yeah, if you want me to cash it, you have to have money first. You think I don't know that? You think I don't know that? It's $1.15 a day. You'll flush that money anyway.
Yeah, easily.
Mm-hmm. It helps families survive, and it keeps kids alive. It's $1.15 a day. I want to give a shout out to my two guys I sponsor. Hey, Adon. Hey, Asan. What's crack-a-lackin'? This is actually a quote from a letter I sent them.
Oh, boy.
Okay.
Oh.
That's awesome.
Hope everything's going good. I'm okay, I guess. I can't get into the app store on my phone. Talk about frustrating. Don't you hate it when you forget your Apple ID? Seriously. Talk about a brain fart. Anyway, lots of love. Eddie Van Adler, a.k.a. Chris Eagle. Adon and Asan, I give you $1 to each of you. I messed up the rhyme there. Adon and Asan, I give $1 a day to each of you. One day I'd like to meet your family, your posse, and your crew. I hope my money helps you in life and maybe helps you with the ladies too. Because I've found American women like money and some things are just universally true. It's $1.15 a day.
Everybody sing it.
That's good, man.
You'll Obama that money anyway. It helps families survive, and it keeps kids alive. It's $1.15 a day.